Why the hell should we all be around here? This place just gives me the creeps from the profit.
What do you like about this place? It's just great, I see.
Motherfuckers!
Seems like nothing is here. The fact.
Take this, you fucker!
Figure.
Thank you.
just saw that huge thing, like real huge. It went straight for us, clanging, shrieking, smoke everywhere. I only had time to say, Lord, save us. And it broke through. We were lucky we got away alive. Oh, will you just look at what the cat dragged in?
A heretic!
Well, I'll be. He doesn't turn his satanic light on us. His gun is holstered. He's a human after all, even though he is a heretic. He has some sense, even. His soul may not be completely lost.
You wish. Do they even have a soul, them heretics?
Look at his armor!
Yeah, that's a work of Satan, all right. I wish our paladins had something like that, though. Of course, blessed by Father Silentius. We'd never have lost the train depot or the tower to those bandits. We'd still have it all, and they'd all be in hell. We'd be cutting them down like dogs.
It is temptation. Temptation by technology and its satanic power.
You're right. But really... What do you expect? We tried shooting at them, but it would take a cannon to do any damage. So, Valentius forgave us for not doing our duty, but still gave us penance for leaving the post, which is another...
That was a bad. He scalded me with a pot full of boiling water, and I just swore at her. Our Holy Father seducing her could make our marriage even stronger. But running my mouth like that was a grave sin. So he sent me fishing. With no gun.
Don't you worry, it's a quiet place. Nobody comes here, not even the mutants, really. The Sun does come here from time to time, but we the faithful have nothing to fear.
The fish? Yeah, I don't fear, for I know the truth. Fish come here to feed.
Yes, but the fish would never touch true believers, so no fear there. Of course, if your faith isn't strong enough, then it's another can of worms. The fish uses and gobbles the non-believer whole, and the true believer standing right next to him doesn't even get splashed with water. I've seen it myself. So you're safer.
Thank you.
Go wherever the hell you are going.